It's called Heavy Soul. I think it was around back in the 1950s, or maybe even before that. But I got it off an Ike Quebec album, on a Blue Note album. It doesn't bear any relation aside from that. We kind of made it in about 6 or 7 different studios. We'd go to like a place for like 4 or 5 days or 10 days at the most. So we kind of made it as we went along, really. So that was kind of a different way of working, not quite as settled. It's more raw anyway, more, we tried to get more of the kind of demo feel that, and just keep the rough edges more. Steve White just started off that beat and just come out of a jam. Because I really like the actual sound of it. Sonically, it sounds brilliant, I think. But lyrically, I don't know, I'm not so sure. Yeah, punky, I don't know. I wanted to write something significant, something deep, and I was just trying to say in it that I'm quite happy that it's deep and significant and meaningful, and doesn't bother me. I like it. I like music that's deep. And I'll do like a melody.
Driving nowhere.
Because to me, there's just, I just write them. It takes much longer for me to sort of see what I'm trying to say in them, or if I can be that specific anyway, or even that intellectual. Science I really like, again, because the lyrics.
But does it make